All right, Jeans, welcome back to another episode of Far Cry 3. Now, as we can see in the top left, our next mission is to go harvesting the jungle and pretty much become an animal. So, let's just go check out this car. I think we can drive it. So let's, hop into it. It's called the Dara. Cool. So let's go and let's find that waypoint on the minimap. And let's go do our thing. Follow our instincts as, what's his name? Oh, Dennis, yes. Follow our instincts as Dennis told us to. Right, almost there. I don't need a tutorial for driving. The ones marked right there. So one red leaf, two green leaves, a blue leaf, and boar skins. Oh, come on. No, you can make it up the hill. Right, so there's a red leaf right here and a green leaf. Screw pine. Cool. Didn't see a crimson leaf. Didn't see what the plant name was. Torch ginger. Cool. Another skin pine there. There's a cave there. Wonder if there's a bear all the way at the bottom. Okay, let's heal up. I didn't mean to do that. Encroach. There's a little gift thing for us to check out here. Loot container. Shark fetish item. $20. Not bad. Not bad at all. Right. We also need boar skins. I'm just gonna go and get this thing here. Queen playing card. Nice. Goodbye, boar. Come on. Fight me.
I've got you. Yes. Alright. You can do this.
Yeah. Ooh. It's kind of nasty. Where's the other boar? Is there another boar? I heard it. Come here, boar. I want your wonderful skin. There's one. That was a lot of shots to the head. How weak is this thing? Right. Now let's get these blue leaves that are in the river. Oh, I thought that was a shark for a moment. Got scared. Checkpoint reached. Nice. Alright. So let's go get our car again. Oh, no. We have fast travel unlocked. Alright. So let's go back to the Amanaki town. And we'll see what Dennis has to say for us. Or not. Alright, let's fill out our ammo. Sell these extra items. Let's get out of here. Right. Talk to Dennis. So he's just outside the town. Perfect. It's always what I've wanted. So crafting. Syringes, yes. I've always wanted to make syringes. Syringes. Yes. All right, let's get a rucksack. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special. That you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to that. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown. Takedown. Okay. It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. Alright. Cooking grenades. Well done, Jason. The tattoo. Okay. Come on, let's go. Oh, well, that was some weird gun stuff. Where'd it go? The heck? Good. Oh, looks like we have some more buddies. Deep. Alright. Let us sneak about. We have a camera to use. So there's another two guys there. Alright. So, I have a plan. I'm going to use our stone throwing ability. I'm going to lure this guy out here. Breeze Wakami. Oh, it's a underwater spinach thing. Oh shoot.
Lisa, I'm here.
Oh, hang on. Let's take that SMG. It's an AK-47. There you go. That's our outpost. Looks like we captured it. Success, outpost liberated. Right.
Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa. They're all gone. You're safe now. She's not here.
Ooh. Yes. Awesome. Australian dudes. Awesome. Good. The guy's kind of kooky. Right. So, let's loot this place. Memory card. What for? Math crystals. Holy shoot. $250. That's a lot of money. Alright. I guess. What should we do? We have a 6P9 available to us now. They said that if we go and unlock more radio towers, more things become free to us, right? So I think I would like to go and find those and unlock weapons. Or we can hunt so that I can figure out how to carry more weapons. Don't need a crack pipe or meth pipe, whatever it was. Let's finish looting these guys. Good. Skill point earned 1. Awesome. What do we have to learn? Hip shooter, pistols, SMGs, and shotguns, death from above, steady aim, looking through scope, strange potency. Oh, what was that? Partially drained health bars regenerate 50% faster. Gain an additional health slot, that sounds useful. Iron sides. Sprint slide. I think physical conditioning is the best choice right now. Alright. Let's loot this guy. It's so much money. And there was another guy here. Awesome. Right, so now there's the little chest things that we have to look for. Nothing there. Right. Oh, there it is. Awesome. Jack playing card. $37. White poker chip. $26. Stuff here. Cool. Spider fetish item. $31. Nice. Oh, and what are these? Reward for animal skins and wanted. Right, so those look like challenges. Get to those later on. Alright, so we're pretty close to another radio tower, so I think maybe we can go do that. Or, I don't know, crafting. Alright, crafting. What do I need to do to carry more weapons? Simple holster, goat skin. One. Alright, so let's find a goat symbol. This one right by the Amanaki town. So let's go there. And let's find our best goat friends. Alright. So right by the radio tower, eh? Perfect. Voss Pirates. Right, so we're by the radio tower. Let us just keep an eye peeled for our goat friends. Keep your eyes and ears open. Oh my gosh, so many things. Goats willing to be sacrificed for my cause, my great cause to liberate the Rocky. What did I just hear? What is going on? I don't think I want to get involved in that. I'd much rather find goats to hang out with. There's no goats here. I think the map lies. Yeah, the map totally lies. We went around the hill where they should have been. Let's try not to get too tied up with these pirates. Goats, yes. Oh, come on. You're done, bud. No! Heal, please. Come on, let's go. Alright, let's take dog skins. They're probably useful for something. Let's take human skin. No, just kidding. We're not Ted Bundy here. We don't need human Halloween suits. Let's try to keep hidden from the road as well. Seems like a popular bandit pirate people place. Yep, you said it. Oh, shoot. Wait, where'd my goat friends go? I see one over there in the field, but are there here any here in the jungle? Alright, weapon holster, let's go. Flamethrower fuels things, what? Alright, rugged holster, deer hide, too. What about the loot rucksack? We need to pier hide. Let's run. Yes, there you go. Let's get some pigs. Simple syringe kit is ready for grafting. Hey, cool. Dogskin 2 out of 3. What was that? Keep it low in this little outpost looking place. What are these? Oh, those are birds. Okay. Ooh, there's a hang glider here. I do want to try that out. Once I get this loot thing. Ooh, body armor. Sick. That is awesome. Alright, let's go hang gliding. Whee. Yes, I'm a birdie. Alright, can we make it to this Dr. Ehrenhardt's place? Or to another radio tower at least? There's another hang glider here, so I guess I'll stop and slow down. Oh shoot, that hurt. Come on. Put it together. Once more, we are ready to go. Perfect. Right, where's the next radio tower? This way. Hello, birdie. How's it going? And that is a sick cannon, if I've ever seen one. Another one. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Okay. All right. So, let's go up this radio tower, and then once we reach the top, I think I'm going to call it quits for this episode. There's guys down there. Let's not alert their attention. Alright, is this the top? Yes, it is. Alright, guys, so if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. If you did not, leave constructive criticism in the comments below, and a dislike if you feel so inclined to. And if you enjoy our content and want to see more, hit the big red subscribe button, and that is it for this episode of Far Cry 3. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace out.